Astra Nova on Fedora 41.
Maybe for any of us. One foot in front of the other. Until there are no more steps to take. Surely, someone survived. Never believed in Armageddon, but this sure as hell looks just like it. But worse than I ever dared to dream.
Astronova using G.
Something you don't see every day. I'd better tread carefully. Finally, a path out of here. Maybe, just maybe, I might make it out of this place with Vincent. As long as a world
that
out.
Made it. Because I'm not meant to do that.
Difference.
suppose thanks are in order?
Never experienced anything like this destruction. And that fire is probably just the beginning. If either of us are getting out of here alive, we're going to need friends.
Friends, eh?
Well, how about someone or something that doesn't want me dead?
The day isn't over yet, but I accept your proposal. Your death won't be at my hands.
Where are you going?
This is the easiest way to avoid killing you. I'm not going to walk hand in hand with a fielder. My path and yours have no need to intersect. Besides, what evidence is there that you're heading in the right direction?
Just a feeling.
A feeling? Maybe we should hold hands and make sliver bloom chains.
Fine. Word of advice?
What's that?
Might be too rich for their taste buds.
Is that a joke? We're facing the end of the world, and the only part you exercise is your tongue. Prove you have something to offer, or we'll both be ripped to shreds.
So, does this mean you'll be joining me?
Don't get too attached.
What in the world? More monsters. Run! Are you sure those rich ears aren't faulty? Now that's a pretty little piece of weaponry. But how do we?
Weavers of space-time. To have legends rise in my life, and at the end of days, as predicted, the Mon Cauda, and the sword, Voidbreaker.
To hells with all of that. I'm getting that sword.
Going to leave that there.